back and Merkel there. Oh, but he's back in the position. Soccer kick to the head.
But for some reason, they can't see it coming. What's up with that?
I don't know. Maybe one of the reasons is because it's my favorite kick, and I train it every day, morning, evening, and that's my specialty.
Surely now the thrill is gone, but I'm still burning for
have a good left hand as well as there's Silva. The one thing on Silva is his wild striking. Broke up the cell clock and come back with that straight left like that.
Broke up did an incredible job of getting out of the way of all the punches. This is what I was talking about. Bannon controls the ground and pound.
And he's definitely raining down a series of hammer fists on Vanderlei Silva. The crush.
Yeah, say that.
Nice up kick.
Well, but he's so busy. Oh, oh, he got dropped. He got dropped. Straight left hand for the race of the canvas.
We just talked about Silva's unorthodox striking technique.
Oh, great to see him broke up and back out. Nice, that okay. We're already starting to see the redness in front of Vanderlei's right side of his head.
Broke up.
Oh no!
We told you the left high kick has sent many opponents to the MMA Mausoleum. Add Vanderlei Silva to the list. Mirko Brokop is on his way to the final.
There it is.
Brokop doing a good job of just from the side of those left hands. And that left hand is unbelievable. What is Brokop showcasing some strength as well? Able to create some distance and jump.
Oh no, the body blow. Oh my God.
This left one could very well be over soon. Mirko
Brokop. The body blow drops to the ground. So well
done.
He's really tired.
Now an exciting opening round.
Uh-oh. Oh, Josh is so quick.
And he just
Oh, no. That's it.
Destroyed